Your goal for this course is to complete a milestone by the end of the semester. A milestone consists of anywhere from 4 to 6 modules, depending on the course you are in. And it's important for you to be aware that there are multiple paths for you to complete that milestone, or to progress through the different modules in this course. What you see on the screen here is just a brief outline of those options, but if you click on any of the blue underlined text, you'll be taken to a video that explains those options a little bit more in depth. So the first option to consider is placing out of a milestone, which is available for Math 91, 92, and 93, but not for Math 94. You also have the option to pretest out of individual modules, or you can complete a module by working through the individual assignments, completing the guided notebook requirement, and then passing a post-test at the end of that module. So again, click on any of those underlined links in blue, and you'll be taken to a video that will give you some more in-depth information about each of those different options.